Okay. Oh, I learned that spell. That's right. I was about to do it again. How much... Wait a second. How many rations do we have? I have a lot. 24, 18, 14, 13, 21... I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm probably just gonna rest for like 10 times. Which seems ridiculous, but... That way Satine gets all her spells back, everyone else should be pretty well off in hit points and such. So bet you have to exit out every time. So while I hit that instead, I don't know why. I should try to stun them. Guess it's gonna fail a lot. You know, I'm not gonna try anything until I get her another, like, another 2 levels up. She won't fail as often. I think this is 6. So I want to have both those buffs going on us. Eight? Let's see. We can see from her points here. She's at 54. Okay, one more. So this is actually 9. Okay. One more. Torches, you have three. So, another 11, and we'll have a new separate stack of torches. Oh well. Now, I'm not going to cast it now, I'm going to wait till we're in combat. Okay, we don't scroll anymore, which shows me that this is the end of this, so I'm going to. Yeah, go up and make a left and check that out. Didn't mean to do that. True. So we have one way to go besides this teleporter. Oh wait, I passed it. So we've been in those 2 areas. More doors, huh? More door. Hi! You showed up suddenly. Alright. Let her have more So you have to cast on somebody, which is strange. But, yeah, it's for everybody, I think. Yeah, he's gonna cast fire. I'm guessing Trasric has all those points back as well? He does. Well, he doesn't have a lot of spell points. We need to level him up. Chili. Yeah, I'm not sure when he gets his next level. But Satine gets to level 6 at 1470 XP, but I think the Black Wizards require more. I'd say he definitely could go up to at least one level at this point. We've had him for quite a while. Alright, so Trasric casting Fireball. I only have 2 stuns. I will probably fail them both. I'm just not gonna do anything with my character right now. Until someone's injured, and then I will try to heal them over and over again. And occasionally succeed. Okay, we'll attack this one. Both attack this one. Because it's always best to focus your attacks on a single enemy. Ow, grip and hit for 12. Okay, we're gonna start healing him. Fireball, unsuccessful, damn. Yes. Successful with the, what do you call it? Wait, didn't it say successful? Wouldn't it show up there? I thought it said successful. Did I see that wrong? I'm going to cast a weapon's power on Drobanir. Wait. Did I do that right? Weapon's power, Drobanir. It seems to be working. I don't have to select somebody. I thought I did. Alright, weapons power. The thing isn't showing up here, which is strange. I thought it said successful. So I don't have to click on somebody. Alright, got me, man. Another fireball. Hopefully this one is successful. Heal Orchid for 3. Gribbon, who's hit for 6. Oh, I didn't try to. Okay, weapons power 1. Unsuccessful. I'm not trying to heal Gribbon. What the hell's wrong with me? I'm not taking opportunities to fail. And plus, Silk is not attacking. Is he? He's out. He's out of arrows. Sheesh. Which means we gotta run back to Crystal if you wanna have some more. Hmm. Oh well. Okay, so we're trying weapons power 1 again. So you don't have to select somebody. Hmm. Trasric, another fireball. I gotta leave him 3 fireballs for the next battle. All the Hillorks missed, yay! Successfully hit with fireballs though, yay! Weapons power 1, unsuccessful again. Healing 1, unsuccessful. Drobanir hit the Hillork for 9 and then 8. Bam! So that one's toast. One more fireball. Weapons power 1. I insist. And I insist on trying to heal Griban. They're all missing. I love it. Fireball. Ah, damn it. Oh well. With power 1, unsuccessful. All our spells failed. At least the hill orc was hit for 6. Okay. He's gonna stop and he's just gonna attack. Every once, like 1 in 20 stones he throws might hit. Might. Hill Griban. Oh, that orc's gone. Unfortunately, we're all gonna now be attacking somebody who doesn't exist. Okay, let's both hit this one now. Yoga Ban! No. Ooh, Drobin here for 12 points. Griban hit for 3. Healing 1, unsuccessful. Hillock was hit for 11 and then 5. Nice. Drobin here for 12. Damn. Hitting hard. I healed him! I think he was hit immediately after that, but I healed him. 77. Oh, did that... Jeez. I stopped trying to have us... up as power 1. I'm forgetting my spells here. Drobin here for 14. He's getting slammed. Unsuccessful. Satine, unsuccessful. Both of us were. Hillock was hit for 8. Okay, we got 2 down. 2 down, 2 to go. Boom. And boom. And boom. Healy, healy on him. Him, Satine. What the hell? I successfully healed him. Yay! And hit for the hill arc for 2 and then 2. How's he now? 82. I think I healed him for 5 points. Alright, she's out. Evidently, these spells are difficult. I feel you there. I really do, because I fail stuff a lot. Griban hit for 5. Successful again! Whoa! 7 and 7 on this hill orc. So Griban is now 82. I think that's exactly where he was. So this heals for 5, so we know. Or it's randomly 5 something. 5 or around 5. Might as well keep going. Oh, Griban hit for 11. 15, nice. Ah, he's fleeing. It's okay. You've robbed us 4 experience, but it's alright. 69 gold, 6 rations. Oh, he's full? Oh, you can tell from the hands. That's right, I forgot about that. See, now he's full. See, she can take something. She's got a second stack going, doesn't she? Now she's full. Nope, he's full. Alright. No! Now she's got 34 torches! It must be a weight thing. Yeah. Look at that. She couldn't carry another. I guess. I really don't know. Okay. Okay, just a big open room. Makes me want to test the walls. So I do. Tempted to go back to town because we only have like a lot of resources at this point. But wasn't there another door that we had to go through? Have I been in here? No. Empty room. Alright. Alright, exploring. Didn't we already go all the way down to the end of this corridor? Then why is it mapping it out again? I don't know. Yeah, I already went down here. So why is it mapping it out again? Strange. Let's go to the left. We have hill orcs! Oh, okay! We have goblins and hill orcs. Okay, after this we're either gonna rest or we're gonna go back to town. I think we... well, towns, because I think we're gonna go back to Crystal as well and pick up arrows for Silk. Okay. The last one fled again. I actually had Trasric. I'll show you in a minute. He used up all his mana. I actually had him use the the wand of fireballs 5 times, so it's got 15 charges now. 87 gold and 8 rations. Just as well, we're almost full of stuff anyway. To run back, sell. There's more stuff. Oh, she's full. Should I take the shoes? We're heading back. Might as well. Nope. I'm full anyway. If this ends here... Eh, it doesn't. I don't want to get another battle, but I do want to see what's around this corner. Which is nothing. Oh, that's a separate room in there. Well, I have to come back here anyway, so... to this area. So I'll just check out this little room, which probably has goblins and orcs in it. And then we'll check out these two areas. Not messing with this yet. I don't know where that takes us. So, yeah, I was going to show you guys this. Oh, Gribben is also injured. He's got 24 hit points. Yeah, so now we can see... had 20, now it has 15. So that's interesting. I just wanted to get rid of them. There's a lot of... you know, and I'm out of... I was out of stuff. And you know what's cool? Is that... I haven't been using any of these flasks at all, which is good, because we were running out, because now we have, I think we have, for some reason, Silk has 2, and I think Droba has 1? Yeah, so we only have 3 healing potions, so it's a good thing I'm around to sometimes heal somebody a tiny amount. So I'm gonna head back to town. If nothing eventful happens, I'll see you guys there. Okay, here's selling stuff. I don't know why I like to show you guys selling stuff. If it bothers anybody, let me know. I might consider taking it out. I want to see all that gold I'm getting now. So I like that the game is realistic, because everyone has leather armor that they're wearing when you fight them. Everyone is using clubs that I guess what they're using when you fight them. Daggers, knives that you're using when you fight them. So it's realistic, and that the stuff that they're using to attack you and fight with, you can get off them. I like that. No. So, show you something funny, actually. Trasric actually has one sling stone. But someone's holding a bunch for him, but I'm gonna get a bunch more anyway on top of that. So we sold everything I think that we wanted to give to him. No, I didn't get up to Trasric. Trasric's only got a few things because he's pretty full of crap. I wish I had a shortcut to hit enter or something. I have to actually click on everything in a row. Healing 2. I wonder if I can memorize that. I don't know. See, these stack. Knives actually stack. Okay, so I should be picking up knives. Didn't they not stack before? Wasn't I picking up it individually? Maybe it was just one knife. Maybe he couldn't carry any more knives because he was full. What are we doing? Yeah. So she has heal stun. Right, but Gribban was kind of carrying it around. Be a long time since until he healed. Yeah, let me just sell that. It's been a long time since I even want to. Yeah, 3 gold for the shoes. Never mind the shoes. They would have been carrying around this thing for quite a while. Someone else has it. Satine? Heal stun, yeah. Healing 2, I'm gonna try to memorize when I go up a level. Or 2. I wanna be better. See, the thing is, I fail so much, but I don't waste a lot of mana if I'm failing. Well, I do, but one at a time. So, at least I get more chances to succeed, so that's why I've been doing it like that. But let's sell the heal stun. Just to give us room in inventory again. That one extra slot, you know? Alright, so we want to buy more... We want to buy more sling stones. How about 50? Alright, let me see. Oh, I thought I bought 50. Trasric can actually hold it. Alright. I actually still have a lot of gold. This Trasric's close to his limit with weight. But of course. Alright, I wanted to go heal up. I want to get more food, right? How much food do we have? Rations. 14, 16, 5, 8, 11. Should I buy 50? 50 and spread it out amongst us, which just never seems to work right, but. Oh, at least she has more charisma, though. Spread it out. Spread the gold out. Exit. So, ration 16, 10, 19, 13, 24, 28. Shrug. Alright. Take a quick look and see if anyone needs to level up. I need 700 XP, nope. Silk needs 840, nope. Getting close though. Griban needs 10, 50, no. Trazic, I don't know, because we haven't even been to his guild yet. Satine needs 1470, nope. Jobaneer needs 1350, nope. Not yet. Name another 4A and one or two of us will be able to level up. So wait, I want to go heal, sleep. The general store. This should be the sage. I think this is the inn. Yes. So, nice. I love that. Up to full with that stuff. Now, I want to find out how many charges are in things, which means we're going to sleep again. But even resting here for a night is cheaper than having the stuff identified at the sage. So I want to identify the Staff of Resurrection, the Staff of Direction, and the Wand of Light, just to see how many charges are on that thing, just for good future reference. And that's it. Identification. Alright. Fortunately, you can't see the names when you do this. This, I'm pretty sure, is a Staff of Resurrection. Okay. Reincarnation. It's got 8 charges. Pretty sweet. Paladin, Ranger, and Monk. You know, I should probably hold on to that. Because Griban dies a lot more often than I do. Okay. So what's cool is that forever we know how many charges this has. I love identifying things. It's awesome. Staff. This is a Staff of Light, I think. Wand of Light. 25 charges. Light 3. Gray magic. Anyone can use this because it's a wand. So. It's. I wonder if it's as powerful as a torch. Or lasts as long. So now I have to rest again. Because I can't cast Identify anymore, and I want to identify that other item. That's kind of a waste, because... I think it doesn't matter. It's 150 no matter what. Yeah. Literally just so she can get her points back so I can identify one more thing. this. I was like, holy crap, what happened to the Staff of Resurrection? I'm getting an avatar. Ranger, Monk, and Grey Wizard can use this. Okay, so I need to give it to Satine. Magic Compass, 50 charges. Sweet. It's a staff, not a... what do you call it? Wand. So now forever, you can see how many charges are on the thing. I think I picked this up before we had Satine, so I was like, well, no one can use it. Alright, so now we have Compass. As if we'll ever need that. Should I rest again? I think I'll rest again. Better than using up all the... what do you call it? All the rations doing so. Done our stuff. There was a lot of good, cool magic items we found in that area. Now, I think there's nothing else I have to do. Yeah. Alright, so see you guys back in the old villa again. Okay. Back at this crossroads of doors here, I'm gonna head left this way and check out what's in that room. Probably another battle.